lindo!
The islanders await the arrival of the new boy. But he's already there.
The newest islander is already in the villa.
Hola.
It turns out the sneaky guy was the DJ. Frog!
What's up, guys? I'm Teddy. I'm your newest islander. I can't wait to get to know you all, but first, I need all the girls to line up along here for me.
With obviously Teddy being the new islander as the DJ, I was very, very shocked. It's going to make things very interesting now for the girls.
I did not expect this from a mile away.
You're a liar already, Teddy.
Oh, he's shorter than me. He's shorter than me.
Okay, so I have a AAA pass. So that's a VIP pass. I get to take someone on a date for a quick chat.
Can I
don't
know why we're holding
you. I'm gonna have to give this to you.
I'm good. Nice to meet you.
Why would you do that? Do you want to die? Teddy, did you come here with a death wish? Did you? Did he?
Wow. To play with fire.
Has this guy been mentally checked before he came in here? Because obviously he's seen what's going on TV. Like, this guy's coming in absolutely crazy.
I'm not gonna lie, I was, you know, fuming that this bloke's come in and he's have all the girls to choose, he's chosen Erin.
It's not the way, man. Come on,
like. It's just a slap in the face. It's disrespectful and I won't be fake about it, and I'll let my feelings know.
While Eden is understandably a little prickly, Erin has decided to be warm and welcoming.
Don't look up my dress, you pervert.
You can see really well from here.
Welcome to Love Island, mate. We're not mates.
I feel like you should lead the way now as a gentleman.
As a gentleman?
Yeah.
All right. I will.
Well, it's rude that he didn't even come and say hi to you.
Oh, no, that didn't come up with me.
Didn't even come
shake
your
hand? Nah, nah, it's a word, mate.
That's rude.
Nah.
This is really hot.
I know, right? It's nice up to y'all.
Hey, baby.
Hey, babe.
Okay. So, I'm just going to get it out there. Why me?
Why you? I just, like, I've been watching you on TV a little bit and actually from, like, when, because you and I follow each other on Instagram.
I'll follow you as soon as I get home.
Right there.
Good girl.
Shut up. Good.
Yeah, so how about you, relationship-wise, like?
So my ex was 1.5 years ago now. Yeah, and then I came in here and actually fell in love with Eden.
You would say that you're in love?
I've actually fallen in love with Eden.
Whoa, that's heavy.
Does that hurt your heart?
We don't know each other, so.
Oh well, I mean, from the outside, I'm not perfect.
I held my heart
because,
like,
no, because I'm perfect. It's fine. Don't cry.
If you would say
calm
that
your
you're
tears.
In love, like, I think that's cool because that's what we're here for. So if you found that, then like,
I'm the type of dude to just go for it when I see it, but at the same time, like, I'm respectful as well. And if she says that she's, you know, really into Eden and she just wants to focus on that, then I'm not gonna like force it and be a dick about it. I just, you know, sort of let them carry on in their merry way. There's plenty of other beautiful girls that I have my eye on.
I think like Francois is just like gorgeous and I think real good personality.
Mm-hmm.
And just, she's just pretty. Like, she really
gorgeous.
Just pretty.
Yeah.
Like, and then when I was like standing doing some fake DJing and pretending, I couldn't help but notice like Mac, like,
ooh,
you know, looking
really?
At her.
So good
yeah,
for you.
Just like, yeah, just her smile and
oh
like,
my
her
God.
Face is just unreal. I think, you know, perhaps Mac and I could have something in the future, you know, if we hang out a bit more. So looking forward to catching up with Mac tomorrow and seeing how we go. I think we're going to be good friends.
Yeah,
so,
I think we'll be great friends. Yeah. I think I'll get back 100%. I can tell.
My little homie.
Eden will not come around to Teddy because if a girl came in and did the same thing, she'd be leaving the villa by now.
Eden, having had a few minutes to calm down and reflect, can you tell us how you feel using only your face?
Let's just be real here. You can't. It's a raw moment. If he had came in and approached me before it would have been a different story. He didn't do that. I find it disrespectful and I won't be fake. I don't like the bloke, so that's it.